I'm not sure what it is. I guess I'll be okay.
I'm calling the studio, Matthew. You're not shooting today.
No.
People are depending on me.
Movies bring so much joy.
Stop. It's done.
Just get some rest.
Diva.
He bought it. How can I handle work on a day like today? One of the worst performances of my career, and he never doubted it for a second. Hi, can I get my CRV brought up, please? I've got a lot to do today.
Broderick. So. Broderick.
You have excellent taste in automobiles. Life is packed with things you have to do.
But sometimes you gotta live a little.
Calm yourself, woman.
Matthew, you poor thing. You sound awful. I resist.
Look, I don't know what to tell you. He's sick. Actors get sick sometimes.
Thanks.
Have a good night.
Said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Get going in the all-new CR-V from Honda.
You're still here? Do you have anything better to do? Go on, get going. Go.
Are you guys still here? Still? Don't you have anything better to do than watch a YouTube video? This is not a movie trailer, Zach. Many people thought this was going to be a movie trailer for a Ferris Bueller's Day Off sequel. Had the internet in an uproar. Everyone was excited. The original video has like over 6 million views, probably way over that by now. And it's a Honda commercial.
Well, now I need to go buy Honda. You've said that this ruined your childhood.
The more I watch this trailer, or this video, it's not even a trailer. I have to get the word trailer out of my mind.
It's a commercial.
It's a commercial. The more I watch this commercial, I can like it a little more every time because it is just taking the best moments from Ferris Bueller's Day Off, spoilers, and throwing it into this commercial, lightheartedly poking fun, or not even poking fun, but just referencing, and then just being like, look, you want to have some fun like I do in that movie? Buy this car.
Yeah, I enjoyed the commercial. I understood its premise. I get to be Matthew Broderick if I buy a Honda
CR-V. If you buy a Honda CR-V, Matthew Broderick, you become Ferris Bueller.
I become fame.
In fact, well, you could become the essence of the
Bueller. I can be walking along and people will say either. It's their choice, Bueller or Broderick.
And then you can chase kids through like museums and stuff and gaze longingly at walruses.
I'm a little confused as to why it was released before the Super Bowl, though. You talked about that.
It doesn't make any sense that this is a Super Bowl commercial, and you know, Honda's just like, yeah, sure, we'll upload it onto YouTube.
The Pro Bowl was yesterday, but
yeah,
but the Super Bowl's not for another few days.
Unless you're watching this after
they're
the Super
trying
Bowl.
It's a race, too. Yeah, I guess. In which case, it's still not a Super Bowl advertisement because you're watching it after the Super Bowl.
Exactly. So, I don't know. Say what you will, but the commercial itself, disappointing because it's not a movie. Disappointing because it's a car commercial.
Yeah, I prefer beer commercials and Doritos commercials over this, I think, but...
Yeah, but for what it is, it's not horrible.
A Honda commercial could have been far worse.
It could have been, and it could have been a lot less original. So, I'm guessing there might be some hate for it, because my initial reaction was hate. But try not to hate so much on this commercial.
It's Matthew Broderick.
You can't be
it's
mad
Bueller.
At that. You can't
You're
be.
You're still here? Do you have anything better to do? Go on, get going. Go.